Thank you, John. Right now, there is outrage by former Bob Jones University students who say they were victims of abuse. A group hired to investigate was told to stop.
And late today, BJU officials sat down to defend their decision. It is a WYFF News 4 Investigates exclusive report, and social media is lighting up with reaction. Tim Waller here with the story. Tim?
It was about a year ago, Michael and Carol, Bob Jones University hired a group called GRACE to conduct an investigation. GRACE stands for Godly Response to Abuse in a Christian Environment. Then, yesterday, the university fired GRACE, saying it was concerned about the direction this investigation was taking.
When the decision to terminate the investigation was first announced, social media exploded. One person wrote, "Shame on you, BJU," on the university's Facebook page. Another person wrote, "How dare you?"
A lot of us just felt like this was too good to be true.
The strongest reactions were from people like Erin Birchwell, who says she was sexually abused as a student.
It's really about appearances, and they couldn't have something this big come out. It's just too bad for their appearance.
Birchwell claimed she was assaulted repeatedly by a dorm counselor in the late 1990s. She says when her parents reported it to the university, they were told not to say anything.
The school told my parents, "Do not go to the police. This will not look good for you if you go to the police."
It's why more than 20 years later, Birchwell gladly participated in the GRACE investigation. She says to tell the world what really happened after many years of silence.
We were hoping that this report would kind of validate what we had been saying all along.
Late today, Bob Jones University agreed to give us an interview on this. As far as Birchwell's claims, Randy Page, the spokesman there, said he nor others at the university have any knowledge of her case since it happened more than 20 years ago. As far as the GRACE investigation, Page said it is not over if the university and GRACE can reach an agreement, but he wouldn't say why the original investigation was terminated.
We're still hoping to finish this particular project with GRACE, and so we are in contact with them and feel that it's best that we communicate those directly with them and hope to come to a resolution with them directly versus trying to air them in the public.
GRACE, meantime, said they're disappointed with BJU's decision and they hope the university will consider. There is much more to come on this story. I'll bring you updates as soon as they're available. Michael?
Of course.